Hey guys, Rick from Sonance here, back with our video. In this video, we'll be remaking Taki Taki from scratch in like 5 minutes. So the final result will sound like this. So first, let's dive into the drums. We got this kick, we got all the samples selected. So we got this kick on the 4, just like this. Then we got these moombahton snares, sounds like this. So we just placed here, there's nothing too crazy here. So just like this. And then copy that over to the other section, just like this. So now we got this. Then there's a hi-hat on top of it. So placed around here. So that rhythm works for the drop. So copy that over as well. Now we're on the volume of the head a bit. And pan it to the right. Just like this. So to finish off the drums, we got a shaker loop. Just work it in. And now we're on the volume a bit. And that's it for the drums. So now let's get to the bass line. So we got a simple moombahton beat, so now let's make bass. We're gonna use 808 for that. So we're gonna melody here and just drag an 808 in. Sounds like this. So what we're gonna do is go to the envelope tab, lower down the attack. So now we can play notes with it. Lower down the release as well. And because the 808 is in D, select D here. Now it's tuned in key. So the melody sounds like this. Either way, it sounds like this. So that's already sounding close. So now process it. Go to the mixer. Now we kickstart sidechain. Cover the highs. And distort it a bit to make it a bit more louder.
It just makes it sound very, very way more stronger.
Just like this. So now let's mix it in with the drums. So the bass is a bit too loud. So we're gonna lower down the volume. Just like this. That's it for the bass. So now let's dive into the leads. In the original track, the lead is just a flute sample, but we're gonna use Nexus to recreate it. So it won't sound exactly similar, but we're gonna try to get close. So open up a new Nexus, like this. Go to classical, insert a pan flute. Sounds like this. Then go to mod, insert a polyphone. Then route to the mixer. Give it a high cut. Just one here. Then we're gonna distort the sound. We're gonna use a little auto boy for that. So just put it to drive. Like this. Just put a high cut a bit up. Just like this. Give a low cut as well. Sidechain it. OTT. Give some OTT. And give some more distortion. Finish up, EQ it a bit more. So now low cut. Put a bell filter. Another high cut. Just like this. Then we're gonna mix it in. And that's it. There's your Taki Taki remake in like 5 minutes. So if you like the video, please leave a like. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you in the next videos.